Okay guys, Huck here. Want to quickly address the Liam Neeson thing. Liam Neeson recently says, once a friend of mine got raped, bad wording, he said, who done it, what colour was he? Right, I don't know if that was the conversation, I don't know if that was the second question, but definitely when he brought it up in an interview, that's how he played it. And then he says he went around looking for a black dude to cause trouble with him so he could fucking hit a black dude, right? I'm not going to say it was a great thing that he did. But is he really the pariah that everybody's making him out to be? Just because he did something 15 years ago, right, that he admits is a bad thing, which is a lot of the newspapers seem to miss. Is he not allowed to say, look, I did a bad thing, this is bad, I know it's bad? We're not even allowed to say that anymore. Right? Because here's a fucking admission of guilt. I have thought racist thoughts. And do you want to know something? So the fuck have you. Right? And I'm speaking as somebody who now has at least some kind of racist, anti-racist credentials, right? So, of sorts, I'm not going to go into it, right? But some could say that if somebody called me a racist, I reckon I would have an argument or two on my side, right? But I grew up in a council estate where fucking, back in the day, especially in the 80s, right, there wasn't a lot of that around. Do you know, there wasn't a lot of a Pakistani guy in the shop and maybe a Chinese takeaway, do you know what I mean? And that's the only foreigners you'd really meet. And just because somebody felt those thoughts, is it not possible to fucking get any kind of redemption? I'm sure Jesse Jackson has had fucking racist thoughts similar to Liam Neeson's, right? Martin Luther King, right? If not him, some of the ones, I'm sure that when Rosa Parks was getting kicked off the bus seat, she was going, fuck you, cracker, right? Do you know what I mean? In her head, right? I've had racist thoughts before, and so have you, right? I think it's stupid that he's not even allowed to speak about it, right? That this had happened. Maybe shouldn't be doing it to promote a movie, right enough. But there you go. Let me know what you think. This is Huck. Peace out.